One.
Slave one will drive up to the edge and sense the drop and send the message to the master. We'll then send the message to the slave two. If it is a small drop, they'll both spin in circles.